Why haven't we cured cancer yet? The problem is a lot bigger than it sounds. Of course, brain cancer isn't the same as breast cancer. But also within the same cancer type, one patient is not the same as another. Within one patient, there are differences from tumor to tumor, and even within a single tumor, there can be significant differences from cell to cell. And to make all of this infinitely worse, the real problem with cancer is that all of these different mutations continuously change over time. Now, in the 70s, the idea for curing cancer was simple. Literally kill everything that grows. This is as uncomfortable as it sounds, and not very effective. These days, we have highly advanced therapies that kill very specific types of cells based on their specific mutations. These work very well and are far less damaging, but they only work when the cells have these specific mutations. The problem now is, doctors don't have this magic magnifying glass. That's where we come in. At Idris Oncology, we're developing a tool that will allow doctors to know exactly how all of the tumors in the body are mutating at any given time. With that knowledge, they can predict which therapies will and which won't work. Not only does this save cost on expensive drugs that wouldn't have worked anyways, it also prevents unnecessary side effects and it gives patients a much stronger fighting chance. So here's a patient with breast cancer. You can see the primary tumor, and you can also see it is releasing small bits of tumor into the blood called circulating tumor cells. Every so often, one of these cells forms a metastasis, which will start releasing its own circulating tumor cells. Often, the primary tumor can be removed surgically. This removed tissue can be used to select the proper chemotherapy. It worked! The primary tumor is now gone, but as you may have noticed, the metastases have mutated and they are completely unaffected. The doctor won't know this until 6 months later, when the tumors have grown large enough for him to see. There is one way perhaps that they could have known, which is to take a biopsy, but these are extremely painful and can be very dangerous, so most of the time they just don't do it. That's what we will solve. Let's rewind to the start of treatment. Instead of relying on the primary tumor, before we give any chemotherapy at all, we use the same catheter to capture some of these circulating tumor cells directly from the blood. These can show us exactly which mutations are going on in all of the remaining tumors. Now, it's not easy to collect these cells, but with our micromanufacturing technology, we've found a way to capture not just a few, but thousands of them. With that number of cells, they can easily be analyzed with the same processes hospitals already use. And more importantly, with our tool, this process is both pain-free and safe, which means you can do this every time the doctor needs to know. And with that knowledge, even as the tumors continue to mutate, this patient will receive the most effective treatment every time, all the time.